Sabeel's spirit watches your approach like a spectator on a beach watches the waves roll in with a soothing inevitability.
There we have it, don't we, dear? The final die has been cast and it's come up wanting. I do not know what awaits. I do not see where the dark paths lead. Forsake me now. Go hence and give chase to your mortal desires. From death, let me be death. A million candles. A million all around. And they're just like me. They're just like me. The demon. He keeps our souls. He keeps them all forever. I see it all. I see it all. How could you? I'll never be free of him now. Do you understand that? I'll never be free of him now. What end? He has me now. He has me forever. I'll never be free of him. I guess it was always going to be you, wasn't it? I hope you're happy.
As you approach, the silent monk puffs a bit of air from between her stitched lips. The silent monk cocks his right ear towards you, then his left. He appears to be awaiting instructions.
I am here to serve, Master. in this realm and any other, for as long as I can.
Yes, I am sorry. She had me built to her exact designs. Not even I know all the ways in which she can control me. She was able to follow my wake like a shark. But I will see myself destroyed rather than be forced to betray you again. I swear.
It shall be done.
Melody's face is drawn. She seems tired, somewhat subdued. She looks you over and squints.
What's wrong with you? You seem happy. Well, well, well. And does the object of your affection feel the same about you? Well, I'm hardly the person to ask for advice about romance. The last person I loved turned out to be a polymorphed wallock. But the way I see it, the best way to get the love you want is to become someone worthy of that love. A god, perhaps. I've had some time to think, and there's a few matters I want to discuss before we carry on. I doubt you've forgotten the death of Maester Seaver.
She swallows hard and closes her eyes for a moment, as though trying to dispel a dizzy spell.
She and I had a deal, you see. A deal that's now quite obviously defunct. According to its terms, I was to help you ascend to divinity, and she was to help me with another matter. The details aren't important now, it's just... never mind. Another entangling alliance. But I won't be able to disentangle it on my own. There may come a time when I need to count on you as an ally. So, are we? Allies, that is. The details are detailed. Suffice it to say that Maester Seaver believed she could help me. And I believe you're twice the sorcerer she ever was. So? That's something I don't often hear. Thank you. Really. Moving on. I found out where Dallas is heading. There's a great city not far from Driftwood, Arx by name. It's controlled by Magisters, so you'll have your work cut out for you. We have to find out what she's planning to do with the powers of the Seven. You'll need to find her and take back what she stole, and quickly, before she does something irreversible. Dallas, or any of the others for that matter, cannot be allowed to use the powers of the gods. She doesn't understand what must be done. She doesn't understand how to rule. It's quite simple, really. Chaos is a fact of life, surer than any other. Power is one of the few structures that can cut a line through that chaos. If wielded well, that line will mean stability, order, a comfort against the unknowable, changing forces of chaos. If wielded poorly, the line will mean domination, terror, different from chaos, but no better. Dallas, and the others like her, Alexander, the Mother Tree, the Prince of Shadows, they are little better than demons, really. They seek power at the expense of others, not to create stability, but to create servants. Look at my face, Godwoken. What do you see? I suppose we all see what we want to see. When I look in the mirror, I see balance. Balance between darkness and light, between good and evil. Whatever those categories mean. When the time comes for you to ascend, remember my face. Remember that despite any shortcomings you might have, if you can bring a semblance of balance to the world, you'll have done as good as the Seven did. And if you can be stronger than them, you'll do all the better. The Seven are gone, slain by their Godwoken, slain by you. You have the potential, the obligation even, to do better than they did. To create a better world than the world they made. I know what evil is, Godwoken. I've seen what chaos can do. It isn't how I picture Rivalon's future. You are my insurance against that. Now, there's little time to spare. We need to get you to Arx, find Dallas, take back what she stole. Shall we go? Very good. How lucky for you I'm on your side. I'm probably the only one masterful enough to transport an entire ship safely between the land of the dead and the land of the living. Captain Malady stands at the ready.
After the briefest moment of respite, Malady brought the Godwoken to Arx to recover the divine powers Dallas had snatched away. But the half-demon's secret was taking its toll on her.
Lucian! Fools! The bastard's going to ruin everything! Bryce! Bryce! Bryce!
Don't say anything.
Malady groans, her face twisting in pain. She falls to one knee, catching herself on her hands. She raises one hand and raises herself to her feet.
Now, no need to fuss, I'll be fine. It's just that traveling between the realms isn't easy, you know? It takes something from my soul each time. Never you fear. I've pulled a clever trick out of my sleeve. The Lady Vengeance stands in two realms at once. Her body here, her soul in the Hall of Echoes. You can still return at your leisure. At least I got us where we wanted to go. This is Arx. This is where Dallas has fled with the powers of the gods. This is where the path to divinity leads. Dallas must be stopped. She has stolen the powers of the Seven. You'll need to get the Aetirin back if you're to fight the God King. You'll need it if you're to ascend. Track her in Arx. Find out where she's gone and end her. Take back the Aetirin and the powers of the gods with it. You cannot fail, Godwoken. Not for anything.
Not the finest of landings, though I suppose our dear vessel did well enough, given it's not exactly in its natural habitat.
These Godwoken are going to be the death of me.
Thank you.
At least I can still access all. Come and find me later in the Hall of Echoes. I believe I'm rather close to having Anathema in working order.
Lucian the Divine, standing guard over Arx. He's been slacking off by the look of things. Death fog below.
You! You see the crash? The ship? Are there Voidwoken? Thank the gods. There are Voidwoken within the city. I fear they are outside it too. But it seems Lucian's spirit watches over us. We are spared. For now, do as we do. Stay far away from Arx until the trouble's clear.
All that death fog.
Do you see anything?
Only fog.
Do you see anything?
Pilgrims.
Only
probably
fog.
Here for Lucian's day.
Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong.
I'm the last merchant to slip by the city gate. Get what you need or you'll regret it.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Another card?
Hello. Please, if you're in need of supplies, now's the time to stock up. There's no telling where you'll find another trader, such as things are.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Awful.
Me too.
Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
You'll have to forgive my limited stock. The incident in the harbor was... Well, I was lucky to escape with my life, much less anything to sell. Voidwoken. I was taking inventory of the stock I brought to sell in Arx when the harbor was suddenly overrun. It was... horrible.
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
Goods for sale here. Any takers?
Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong.
I pledge.
Another
Lucian will preserve you.
Oh, Lucian.
No, I'm return. Holding.
Me too. Another card?
Awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Me too.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Goods for sale here. Any takers?
Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful.
Another
Lucian
card?
Grant me his blessing.
No, I'm holding.
Keep strong.
Me too.
Lucian will preserve you.
I pledge my life, Lucian. Please return.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
I feel
me
awful.
Too.
Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
I pledge my life, Lucian. Please return.
It's a dangerous path ahead, friends. Best to stock up.
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I pledge my heart. Oh, Lucian, please return.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Another card?
Keep strong.
No, I'm holding.
Lucian will preserve you.
Me too. Another card?
I feel awful.
No, I'm holding.
Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
It's a dangerous path ahead, friends. Best to stock up.
Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Goods for sale here. Any takers?
I pledge my life, O Lucien. Please return.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve
another
you.
Card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
Lucien will preserve you.
Me too.
Goods for sale here. Any takers?
Another card? I feel awful.
No, I'm holding.
Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing. Me too.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
I pledge my soul.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too. I feel awful. Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong.
It's a dangerous path ahead, friends. Best to stock up.
Me too.
In need of something, traveler? If the harbor's anything to go by, you don't want to venture out unprepared.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
I pledge my life.
Me too. Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve
another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too. Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Do you see anything?
Only fog.
Again, Cuckoo. Never killed that pigeon feather Marg for me.
He smiles widely, bejeweled teeth glittering almost as much as his eyes. It is quite the unsettling sight.
Lucky for you, I don't bother holding grudges against non-trolls. You little birdies just ain't worth the emotional investment. Bridge! Look at this wreck! It's not even a bridge. It's just some void damned trees that fell across the river. Trees. Trees!
He kicks the edge of the makeshift bridge, sending a sizable chunk of earth flying perilously close to your eye.
These days, Everything is in decline. Especially my mood. For such a bridge, only one toll is acceptable. Blood! Keep it up, puny flesh bag. Your blows mean nothing to me.
Me too.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
I'm the last merchant till inside the city gate. Get what you need or you'll regret it.
Avalon is in serious decline. Avalon is in serious decline. Back off, pigeon! This is my
The enormous-
Didn't hear me the first time, parrot!
He smiles at Jack.
We'll see. You want to come in? Tree.
He kicks the edge of the
these days for such blood. Keep it up, puny flipbag. Your blows mean nothing to me.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Ah!
I'll yield to none.
Ah!
fading.
Emboing! You'll pay for that.
doesn't it?
to none.